What's up? Space Monkey here with another Weapons of Call of Duty. Today we're going to go over the FP6 pump action shotgun. The Call of Duty game it's on is Call of Duty Ghost. Now I haven't heard a whole lot about this weapon, but I will tell you that my experience, this is a very well-round, well-balanced shotgun. Of course, you have to unlock it with squad points. It's got excellent damage, excellent mobility. Hip fire is great. You can pretty much, you can sneak up on anyone with this weapon. You're guaranteed to leave them with something to remember. Because most of the time, they die. They don't make it. This is another in-your-face type of weapon. I've always liked these type of weapons. I've always liked the weapons that you have to get in the face to use because they remember you. They don't forget. Nine times out of ten, you get in a gunfight with this weapon. You're close enough to do some damage, it's over. It's really good with the with playing defensive with it, defending an area. If you run with fast hands, it makes it even greater as far as gun battles because you're able to reload in the middle of a gun battle. And you ain't waiting so long.
IMS at your disposal.
Now in the right hands,
air back is ready for delivery.
This weapon will be devastating to the opposing team. It's good for clearing out camping areas where the opposing team is camping. Go there and just clear the room out. Wait for them to come back. Most of the time they come back. You know, because that's the only spot they can play in on that map. And they got a little camping area that they like to stay in. If you go into that area and run them out of there, they're going to keep coming back. Got a one-shot kill at close range, 2 to 3-shot kill at mid-range, and so on. As far as hip fire goes, nothing left to be said about it. It's excellent. If you're having trouble getting kills with this gun with hip fire, I really don't know what to tell you.
SATCOM uplink enabled.
It's a lot of fun playing with it. It's not something you see everybody playing with, which makes getting double kills, triple kills, bloodthirsties, it makes that even more fun to get and enjoy. You get to reap the benefits with this weapon. When you get kills with it, you're definitely rewarded. And as you can see, there's not much chance of surviving if you get hit with this weapon. As far as being sneaky, SATCOMs help out a lot when you want to be sneaky with this weapon. You know, just follow your radar. Watch where your radar tells you where they're at. Hunt them down. Go get them. Now in this game video, I'm switching back and forth between the IMS and the dog.
SATCOM ready.
It's also good to run with. It gives you, you know, an extra fighting chance. But even with that, you know, running with the guard dog, you're gonna find yourself where you're gonna be outrunning him. But this should be a fun weapon for you. I challenge you to give it a try. It's good for running gunning. It's good for clearing out rooms. It's good for killing campers. So like I said before, leave a like, subscribe, comment. If you got anything else you want to see, if you got any ideas of any particular weapons you want to see get kills with. Give me a shout out. Thanks for watching and enjoy. Peace.